sound of the first stage as it releases air, the sound of the second stage as you draw air in, and the sound made by your exhalations, the bubbles. They actually make noise. It's kind of a rumbling noise right around your head. You hear that a lot.
Well, I like that because it's comforting. It makes me
realize you're breathing.
I'm alive.
Okay, well, the fish hear it as well. No, seriously, they do. You make, because the fish aren't normally hearing a lot of noise underwater at all.
What, are we worried about noise pollution?
No.
Is that what it is? We can't upset the fish.
It is not that at all. It's that when you're there and you're trying to get as much of an interaction with the environment as possible, the least impact you make is better for how close you can get to animals.
Is that proven fact?
Here's the thing. They don't like the fact that you are dramatically bigger than them, and they can see you.